welcome and thank you for following the QR code for Is Industry Experience Needed in Media Teaching and Training for the Materials and Methods? Now, throughout this poster I took on research getting three viewpoints. The initial one was from the learner's viewpoint on what they preferred in terms of teacher training, academic or industry training. Figure one shows that there was an unanimous decision across three cohorts, ranging from cohorts 12, 20 and 22 learners, in favour of industry trained staff members. Figure two was the same question posed to teaching staff from two sectors within media. The majority, 87% of those were in favour of, again, trained teachers, and the final bit we done was in industry officials and their opinions on whether training of industry standard or academic standard was preference. Thank you.